Greetings everyone, you're here with the Traveling Real Estate Agents. I had to stop and show you this car. It's a 73 Dodge Dart Sport. It's all original. I'm going to take a quick look inside for you here. It is in excellent shape. I am here on Highway 8. Oh, there's a Challenger. I love that car too. I am here at Koppy Motors today. They are a local business that we wanted to promote. Gina and I actually bought a car from them in the last couple of weeks. Could not be happier. It was just a wonderful experience. They sell used cars, and it's amazing how much you can get a used car for versus these new ones. I'll give you an example. That's a BMW sitting up there. It's a 328i. That car originally sold for about $40,000, and it's on the lot for $13,000. It only has 55,000 miles on it. There's a Corvette up in the corner. If you can't find the car you want, oh, excuse me, there's a Mini Cooper up there too. I see the stripes. If you can't find the car you want, they can order any car available in the country. They'll order it in for you. Give them a shout. I know my parents regret that they didn't, and they spent way more than they should have, or needed to, I should say. And so next time they'll be coming here as well. I guess that's it. Again, Koppy Motors, come in and see Dan Koppy, or ask for Dan. There's a really good staff here of other salespeople. If Dan's not here, Dan's the owner. I think you'll enjoy your experience. And the Traveling Real Estate Agents are over and out. It's a beautiful day and we want to go driving. Thanks.